The city is ending its two-week pilot project for Hanauma Bay.
Now, that was a program that had allowed residents to just walk in without making a reservation first. Residents who want to get in without having to make a reservation can still do so for just the first hour that the nature preserve is open. That's 7 to 8 a.m. Everyone else will have to make a reservation, which opens online 48 hours in advance.
Approximately 25% of the park will be open to walk-ins. Hanauma is closed on Mondays and Tuesdays.